Yeah, I see it.
Second tornado formation. This storm is heading northwest. There, it just touched down. We now have two very large tornadoes moving towards the town of Silverton. All residents of Shaw County should seek shelter immediately. They are converging, which could generate wind speeds of up to... There they go. They just converged. We are looking at wind speeds inside the funnel at over 300 miles per hour. This is definitely an EF5.
This is the biggest tornado I've ever seen.